Jerry Thorne, ready for some hockey? Will you? Here we go. We're in Boston, Massachusetts for this matchup between the Boston Bruins and the Flyers. The Flyers shooters, when they take shots, and there may not be a lot of them, will be probably be quality chances.
Yeah, I agree. They wait. They go for quality. The other guys just go for quantity. They'll be firing from everywhere.
Into that neutral zone area with the puck. Two on two the other way. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. You get that close, you die when you get one that hard and you don't get it in.
What a shot. There's going to be a huge black mark on that crossbar.
There's the shot. Pad save made. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Here's a two-on-one. Great breakup. What a play. The odd man rush ruined by that stick play. Philadelphia's aggressive style, evidence right there.
Yeah, you can watch for a lot of guys to finish their checks just the way this guy did.
Lazaros. Just again. Quick shot from a long way out. To Shen. To Asha. Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. Off the point, a rip shot. Not going to get by on the glove side. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. To Asha. Good pass off that wing goes to Shen. Minutes gone here in the first, and this one remains scoreless. Arm up, we got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. The Flyers on the whistle are getting a penalty here, and they're going to get two. They'll be short on the boarding call.
Oh, this is boarding, and it's a good one. Not a charge. I don't think his feet were moving, but he creamed them into the wall.
The Bruins power play unit making their way out onto the ice. Here's a chance for a goal that would give them a lead with the specialty teams doing it.
Well, a chance to get on the board and a chance with the thing that is going so light for this team, their power play.
Cross ice on the dump in. That'll end up in the corner. They get the puck in the offensive end. Rip that one in quickly. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Offensive chance, 3-on-1. Good pass up the wing. Colbert. Beautiful glove save made, and that was a scoring chance. Look at the moves on that one to the goaltender. One-timer effort. Bounces away. Boychuk. To Bergeron. Ooh, he got some gas on that one. Nice save with a glove. I think he thought he was going to score on that one. Where's Gailov's performance in this situation? This is exactly what they needed.
Some thrive on it. He looks like he is eating this up.
Philadelphia's penalty has concluded, and we're back to full force. Stick save knocks it away. Good scoring chance. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Horton. To Krejci. Two on two in the rush. Colburn's interception. That's a good one. That is great anticipation. Rockets that one off a one-timer. Fires that one. That's going to be over the top of the net. Ivan Riemsdyk. Good job with a stick to get that puck off the offensive hands. He'll carry this one. Not a lot of pressure up through center ice. Philadelphia is going to go to the end of this first period with a bit of a back skating going on here.
Yeah, I agree. And I think their captains and I think the coaching staff has to say, guys, you looked intimidated at the end of that period.
Great scoring position and a save made. Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. Brizgalov's going to cover that one up for a faceoff. To Talbot. Running out of time here in the first. Breakaway chance. Defenders running his back. Boychuk's defensive play right there blocks the opportunity by putting the body down. That is an outstanding play. Here they come. 3-on-1 chance. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Wow, did he get rid of that in a hurry? Snatch that one. Nice glove save. Save that. And that's going to be the end of the first period. Brizgalov's opportunities to make saves tonight have been a lot more than he'd like.
Yeah, not that he was asking for those opportunities.
And there's the faceoff for the second period. Heat's on, dangerous territory. To Krejci. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. To Stewart. Oh, he wristed that one. Save made to Briere. To Chara. Chara. Good pass, he's got that up the wing. To Giroux. He's got that puck at the point. Shot, save made. Shot scores. And there's number one. Timonen takes that one up through center ice. Good glove save. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. To Bergeron. Good effort right there to break up the attack. Lazaros. It's a cannonade. Great effort by the goaltender. Big save. Lazaros pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Big snapshot. Loose puck, and he's got it. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Through center ice to Talbot. Pokes that one away at center ice. To Boychuk. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Takes the return pass to Seguin. Talbot. Receives that one on the wing. Scoring chance, point, a rocket. How did he stop that? Puck between the pads, squeezes it shut. Over 9 minutes left to go here in the second period. The Flyers are up by one, even though the chances are going both ways pretty evenly. Decided not to cover that. Got to wonder about that. That could have been intercepted. 2-on-2 the other way. And they intercept that one out of their own defensive zone. Tarasilla. Be careful. He's got to move that to Tarasilla. Tarasilla carries that puck down low. He got in to shoot, but he had nowhere to go with the puck. To Ryder. Takes that pass up on the line from down low. Good blocker save on the deflection. That's an opportunity. To Giroux. He picked up a pivotal goal in this period. It has given that team the one-goal lead. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Quick opportunity. That was headed to the back of the net. Nice save with a blocker. Easily handled by the goaltender. That's a mighty long shot. Not a very good one in that situation. Boston's turnover numbers are starting to pile up.
That's because they're trying to make the tough play. All they have to do is make the easy play. They're out there in front of them. They're just not seeing them.
Seidenberg. Able to control that right at the point. Tremendous save off that one-time effort. To Lucic. Puck loose, picks it up. A very physical game nearing the end of the second period, and I think there's more to come.
It'd be last man standing. Some of these hits have been unbelievable.
Now that's a blocked shot. He just stood there and took it. If anybody can get anything done here, as we're running out of time in the second period. To Boychuk. There's a hurry-up chance on the point. Picks that one up in front of his own net. Pretty good defensive pressure right there. Has that puck under control in his offensive zone. Boy, there's a fearless play right there. Put the body in front of it. The officials are doing the circling the wagons routine, Bill.
I hope they keep circling. Let's see these guys get at it.
Fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendar. They're available in section 144 at the team kiosk.
One more to go, underway here in this third period. And that was good enough to get this game tied up. We've got ourselves a tie game, and it comes on a goal early to start the third period. Now this one's up for grabs.
The team they scored it on that's in damage control, I mean, back on their heels all the way.
Outstanding save made and used the glove.
Oh, how quick was his glove? I'll tell you what, this was labeled for the twine all the way. He just robbed it with the glove.
To Lucic. To Horton. Puck move back up to the point. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. Breakaway chance. Defenders on his back. Great save. What a scoring opportunity. Bad save. Nice effort. Big opportunity. Oh, save made. He had nothing to shoot at. Picks that puck up along the point. Two on two the other way. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. To Krejci. Hartnell. To Chara. To Hartnell. Pass from down low. He's got it on the point. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Under 7 minutes gone by here in the third. Krejci's goal has tied this game up. There's a shot that's fired. Offensive zone, Pocheck will free that puck up. He's got that at the point. Tough angle on that shot. Tough to score on that one. To Boychuk. Great opportunity off the pickoff. He got a rocket out of that one. He gets that one back on the stick after knocking it down. To Betts. To O'Donnell. To Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk to LaPerriere. Long lead pass. Got a breakaway. Good defensive effort on a breakaway. Broken up by the poke check. Intercepted in the defensive end. Center ice area. Move it up the wing. He's got room to do it. Shot. He scores! And with that one, they're a 2-1 answer to the board. That at this point of the third period, Bill, getting that lead, most people think now you just sit back.
Well, that would be going into the turtle, and that's a quick way to lose a hockey game. I still think they'll have to concentrate, at least in part, about attack. Well, this is going to be called tripping, and Gary, I think it's one of the toughest ones to call. There are a lot of guys that know how to dive to draw this one.
In that end. Oh, big bad turnover in the offensive zone. To Mazzaros. Rocket shot, and he got that in a scoring situation. The Flyers coaches are going to keep looking at this because this point effort is paying off.
This is outstanding passing. I mean, this is the key to getting everything set up. It starts with the passing.
Off the post, that looked like a sure goal. Oh, what a shot. One-timer save, and that was a sizzler. to Gagne. They are not out of this game, and he needs to score some goals. That's what he gets paid for. Nice save with the blocker. That's getting pretty close to goal territory. To Mazzaro. Takes the shot. Great leg save. Able to pick that one up. Picked away with a blocker. Good scoring opportunity right there. To Gagne. Good pass right there to Shen. Boston's penalty has ended. Getting over the boards, back on the ice. Teams are back at even strength. There's a long shot, but he got it off quickly to Stewart. The Flyers getting the whistle. That's an icing call. Savard's faceoff win is one of the few that he's had tonight, and they need him right now. Picks that one up in behind his own net, controlling that puck in a dangerous area. Boston's pressure on the puck tonight right now is the difference.
Pressure with a capital P.
Third period moving along. Quick game. Boston's difference maker came in this period, and it may be enough for the game. To Colburn. To Hartnell. In the slot. Big chance. Nice quick snap. Nice save of the blocker. That was an opportunity. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Back to the point from down low. Not going to make it to the net. That one bounces off somebody. Offense underway. D-to-D pass along the blue line. Great pair of hands. As he gets that one off. Good possession right there along the point. The Flyers pull their goalie. They've got the extra skater. Let's see if this is going
to
work.
Not a surprise. They just had to wait for the play to go the other way to get him out.
Scores! And that's going to tie this game up as the clock winds down. Tie. They brought the extra skater and it worked.
Gotta love it. And you gotta get that extra attacker out there at the right time. This was well executed.
Nice pass right through center ice. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. They will go on, but we're gonna get a penalty. Delayed call coming. Heads to the bench. He wants to get off for the extra attack, man. So another whistle. Delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Boston's going to end up with a penalty call. 2 minutes for elbowing.
Oh, he just tried to crush him with the elbow. He earned 2 minutes in the sin bin for that one.
The Bruins short-handed units heading out. They've already killed off one, and now they really need to kill off this one. DeLucci. Makes the effort and as a result gets down there and beats that icing call. Good sheet of ice right there. All score!
Oh, what a rocket-propelled puck. And from that range, he wasn't going to miss.
And that's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement, we thank you for joining us, and we'll catch you the next time up.